Hey guys, it's Juliana from Peter Mancini, and I have a special guest because I'm doing a sleepover vlog today. Arthur, she has some funny videos of me and her kids. Yeah, so
go outside and do gymnastics.
Now I'm gonna show you Claudia's beam routine.
Is this your guys' YouTube channel?
So you're welcome. Anyways, today I'm doing a sleepover vlog with the one and only Claudia Arthur from Crazy Kids. So we need to redo that. Do we don't? Yes, we do. We don't. Yes, we do. Pause. Okay, it's recording. First, next up is Juliana's bean routine.
This is falling off.
First of all.
Yeah, she had to leave. And we didn't vlog that. Sorry, guys. Oh, we're gonna eat the world's best popcorn now.
By her dad.
Yeah.
Bennett. So Bennett, if you don't know Bennett, and if you haven't seen his channel, which he just threw something at me. He's hot.
Hi, it's us again. We're at nighttime. It's about 8:30-ish, and we have a school friend. This is Marjorie. She's a little crazy. Sometimes she... No offense. she's crazy.
And this is her camera.
And her dad is trying to fix... No, not her dad. Her dad is trying to fix the lights.
Oh, and my dad's gonna make us the best popcorn in the world. You're welcome. Make it now. Thank you.
I'm a perfect angel. So is Marjorie.
Anyway. Shut up, Dad!
No. Marjorie making some
narcissist.
Okay.
Hi.
All right. Claudia, so come here.
Okay. Claudia.
Good. Relax, dude.
Hi. Oh, don't hurt. Guys, we just thought of if the secret to making great popcorn is Parmesan cheese. Nobody does that. Skinny Pop doesn't do that. Blue Chicken Pop doesn't do that. Parmesan cheese.
Like mine. Like mine. Mine's really good.
Right? That's Juliana's 5-year-old brother. You probably seen Bennett pranks Juliana. And Juliana really doesn't like Bennett sometimes.
No. Bennett even has a shirt, that's proof. Best brother.
Yeah, that was my prank, so. Bleh.
Her dad's crazy.
Yeah.
What do you make eat, popcorn?
Eat,
what is wrong crazy. With my hair?
Like, eat Tickle Me's a lot, and we wrestle a lot.
Maybe
that's
not weird at all. Bye-bye.
The secret to making good popcorn is Parmesan cheese. Just what I tell you.
Skinny Bop
doesn't do it. Boom Chicken Pop doesn't do it.
Yep.
But Dad does it, and it tastes so good.
And don't, like the microwave popcorn, I think that's fine if you just add that.
Yeah.
My parents don't want to have that anymore.
Why?
Yeah.
Her parents are like picky with food, you know? Yeah. They won't hurt you that much.
Okay.
But she's only allowed to go to a fast food place
once a year.
No, I go more than that now.
Now?
Yeah.
Now?
Marjorie always makes fun of me because she's allowed to have so much sugar. But she's so skinny.
Mm. You're not skinny.
Yes, she is.
You're fat.
I'm kidding.
Boomers!
Declan, you don't. Let's stop someone.
Can you take a little Declan Dunham if you want to hate on him? Please don't.
I
almost killed a boy in my class.
Like, everyone, be quiet. Declan should die. Ha 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 ha.
Declan,
I'm like, when I think of a Declan, I think of Fat Boy. I'm like, Declan, we're after you. Declan, you don't. Let's stop
someone. Can you tell Declan Dunham if you want to hate on him? Please don't.
I
almost killed a boy in my class.
Everyone, be quiet. Declan should die. Ha 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 ha.
Subscribe, turn on the bell, subscribe to Crazy Kids, turn on the bell, like, comment, and subscribe, and I just love that. Right. I have to edit now. Bye.